I'll be honest, hey, would you take this? I don't know if I could throw it at you, but I know I can hand it right to you. So lucky. See if I can't trip over a rug. That'd be cool. Let's move this out of the way. Y'all, the first time I heard her voice, I was talking about this town killing her. And I had written a song myself called Dear Nashville. And her song whipped the shit out of mine.